Exactly.
Well, what I love about flageolet is that the color is that pale green, and they are small and more lozenge shape. I kind of think, I look at them, I think of Good and Plenty candies for some reason. I don't know why. But I think they're beautiful in like the salad or the lighter preparation. I think they're underused. I think that flageolet would be beautiful like salad beans, to do them and dress them like in a lemony olive oil with shallots and things like that, maybe a little thyme. That's where I would come from, my area. They have that texture that you could, that you put it in your mouth and you chew it, and you've got tooth to it, which I like.